Hey guys, this is Smithy. Welcome to my channel. Today, we're going to discuss all the Black Friday deals that are going to happen for 2021. This is my favorite time of the season for shopping. So if you guys have had your eyes on some particular product, so let me tell you what are the brands that are going on discount for this Black Friday sale. So without further ado, let's dive right into the video. First and foremost, I have been eyeing this brand for a long, long time and I wish it doesn't sell out. So I'm talking about Odin's Eye. Now Odin's Eye is going to have 40% off site-wide starting off 26th. I'm going to look down because I have my notes down. So starting off 26th, 2 a.m. EST, which is the Eastern Standard Time, and it will last through 28th, 2 p.m. EST. I wish I can grab the Legendary Diversa collection. One, because I cannot choose which palettes to get. So if I can grab all the three for 40% off, I'm not going to be mad. Okay, let's move on. Pat McGrath is currently having a sale up to 35% off. It totally depends on like what amount are you buying from the website. So let me just quickly pull up. So you'll be getting 25% off if you purchase around $50 or up. You'll get 30% off if you are buying $150 or up, and 35% off on $250 or up. Now, it doesn't make sense for me personally because I hesitate on spending more than $50 for a purchase. Unless I have my eyes glued onto like one palette, which by the way, the Celestial Odyssey palette, let me show you. So from Pat McGrath, I was saying the Celestial Odyssey palette, which is the newest release, their holiday release, is also discounted for the first time. So you would be getting it like under $60, I would say, which is like a great, great, great deal for this palette. Apart from that, I would highly recommend their matte blushes, the Divine blushes. That would be like my top picks. I'm giving you like best of the best. Although Pat McGrath is like a luxury brand, but these are like my standout products from that brand. Now let's talk about the customers who are from UK. Cult Beauty is having an amazing sale. So they are having up to 30% off with the code CBCYBER, and they're having 25% off on Huda Beauty, Glow Recipe, Sunday Riley, IT Cosmetics, Veve and Urban Decay. And they're having 30% off on Natasha Denona and Mario Badescu. So they have some kind of exclusions, I think. I think the newest Natasha Denona palette, the Retro palette and the Glam palette is off the discounts, but otherwise everything else is still on discount. So if you were eyeing some Natasha Denona palettes, I think that's a great way. Right now is the time for you to get it. Now let's talk about some duochromes and multichrome brands, which is Cleona. Now, Cleona is going to have a sale today when I'm filming this, and today is November 19th. They're going to start their sale at 3 p.m. Eastern Standard Time and it will last through December 3rd, 5 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. This is a brand where products would like fly off the shelves. So if you're going to like eye your eyes on some product, I would highly recommend you to just go and check out their website as early as you can, as early as I post. Oh my God, I really hope that I can post it tomorrow. Now let's talk about ABH. Anastasia Beverly Hills is having an amazing, amazing sale for 40% off on the Norvina palette. And if you guys are a purple lover, I would highly recommend you guys to check out this Norvina 5 palette, which is like my favorite purple palette in my collection. And I am a purple lover, I would say. I would also recommend their eyeshadow palettes. I mean, eyeshadow palettes is their top selling item. It is their standout product for me. So yeah, definitely check out the palettes if you had your eyes on any of the palettes. Even the newest Primrose palette is on sale. So let's move on. Morphe brushes. Oh my God. Morphe brushes are having a sale up to 75% off. And I picked out the Jaclyn Hill brush collection with Morphe. I picked out the face brushes first and I loved it. And I went out and picked out their eye brushes. I am loving everything that I picked out with that brand. I have videos like pre-scheduled and pre-filmed. I don't know if you guys have watched it or not. I'm pretty sure you've watched the Morphe face brushes video is already up on my channel. I'm not sure about the eye brushes, but I'll link it in the eye cards above, but I am loving those brushes. So if you can get your hands on it, and if you guys were eyeing some brushes, I think that's a great deal to have it right now. Now let's talk about some other indie brands. JD Glow. I have been loving JD Glow shadows and you guys know about it. I've had a whole dedicated video on JD Glow. I'm not sure how much is the discount. I'll leave it on the screen somewhere if I can get it. But the sale starts on 25th, 1 a.m. Eastern Standard Time, and it goes up to 26th, 12:59 a.m. Eastern Standard Time. You have to use the code Tink 2021 on their website, and I think it is 30 to 40% off. So that's a great deal to have. I love, absolutely love the JD Glow eyeshadows. I'm actually wearing JD Glow's Unexpected on the lid. So whatever shine you're seeing is JD Glow's Unexpected. Let me show it to you again. This is Unexpected. This is Good God. This is Anomaly. This is Sin. And this is Peachy Keen. And you can see it's all like big pan packaging. It's definitely more than twice the product of a normal pan eyeshadow that we get in the eyeshadow palettes. So yeah, keep your eyes on that. If you were interested, this is the great time to get it. Now let's talk about Lawless Beauty. This is the brand that I have not tried before, and I have my eyes on their Lawless like baby palettes and their skin tint, and I think the skin tint has been like doing wonders to people. So I'm very interested in that. Lawless is having a 30% off from 24th to 26th, and they're also having a 25% off on 29th. I think that is off the bundles. So yeah, keep your eyes on those days, 24th to 26th and on 29th. Now let's talk about LYS Beauty. Actually, this is a very new brand to Sephora, and I tested out as soon as the brand released, and my standout products from them is their translucent setting powder. I use it all the time. I love their powders and their cream blushes. These two are like my top picks from LYS Beauty. So if you are interested, definitely try them out. And they are having a 40% off site wide on 26th and 35% off on 29th. I think that is a Cyber Monday. Okay, let's move on to Milk Makeup. Another brand that I've not tested out a lot. I've only tested out their foundation, which I was not a big fan of. But Milk Makeup is having a 25% off site-wide on the 25th. So check it out if you are interested. The next brand, Sigma Beauty. Oh my God. Sigma Beauty is actually right now is having a sale. It started on November 16th and it lasts till December 1st. And it is having a 40% off site-wide sale, but with exclusions. And I think the exclusions are on the recent palettes. So I think the Cinderella palette and the Dream palette. But my top favorite palettes are definitely Gorda Rosa and Ambience palette. If you are more on like a neutral person, I think Ambience would be stunning. The quality is absolutely gorgeous. I absolutely love those glittery topper shades, and the mattes are so blendable. The metallics are so nice and like punchy on the eyes. I absolutely love it. And this color story is like drool worthy. This is Gorda Rosa palette. So if you are more into pinks, peaches, and burgundy tones, you would absolutely love this. So check them out. Now let's talk about Too Faced. Too Faced is also having a 30% off site-wide, and this starts on 25th and it lasts till 30th. I absolutely love this palette from Too Faced, and this is called the Natural Notes palette. I absolutely love. This is like my go-to palette for an everyday look. So definitely check this out. But if you had your eyes on the Teddy Bear palette, I would highly suggest checking out Sephora, which I'll come later. But they are having a better sale for the Teddy Bear palette. Okay, let's move on to Dasum. I don't know what, how do I pronounce it? It's called Dasum or Dissium? I don't know. But for skincare, if you have your eyes on ordinary skincare products, I would highly suggest this website to check it out. I'll put it on the screen. It is having 23% off all throughout November, because they are the brand that who actually promotes like slow shopping. So they have the month of Slovember, that's what they call it, which I personally love it. I don't like when they release the Black Friday sales on like 23rd or 24th and you have to shop through 25th and 26th, because it's such a crunched period. You end up shopping a lot more. But if you have the deals way in advance, you definitely get put your thought into it, whether you want it actually or not, or are you just like impulse shopping? So I absolutely love that. From ordinary, I would say I love niacinamide serum, and I also like their what's that called? Oh my God, what is that toner? Glycolic acid toner, the 7% glycolic acid toner. I mean, I love actually a lot of things from ordinary. I'll link it in the description box below, which are the products that are like absolutely my favorites. But ordinary is a very affordable brand and such an effective brand. You will see what you are getting. So that's the best, my favorite part about ordinary. Okay, let's talk about Kaleidos. Again, this is a brand that I've not tested out before. Kaleidos is having a 20% off site-wide starting. Actually, it started on November 17th, so it's still going on right now. Sydney Grace is going to have a 25% off site-wide, starting from 26th to going till 29th. I would highly recommend Mel Thompson's palette if it's on sale. But otherwise, also Sydney Grace eyeshadows are like stunning. I have this whole palette, except those big ones, are all Sydney Grace. I have a dedicated video like swatching all these things. I'll link it in the icons above if you want to check it out. But I absolutely love Sydney Grace eyeshadow formula. It's absolutely stunning. If you're looking for to dabble into indie makeup, I think Sydney Grace has like chef's kiss worthy formulas. Let's move on to Makeup by Mario. Oh my god, I am waiting for this. Makeup by Mario is having 25% off starting on 22nd, I think. I know they're definitely having a sale on 22nd. I don't know if it is starting on 22nd and then going up till Black Friday, or is it just for 22nd, but they are having a 25% off sale. Let's talk about Wet n Wild. Now, this is a very underrated brand, I would say, just because the prices are so affordable, but they have like some beautiful products. They are having a 50% off sale on their site on the Black Friday day, which is 26th, with the code WILD50BF for Black Friday. And they are having it on 29th for 50% off. That's Cyber Monday, with the code WILD50CM for Cyber Monday. So definitely check them out if you are interested. I would highly recommend their loose setting powder, their contour stick, their 10 pan eyeshadow palettes. What else? Their bronzer, their blushes are also really good. Their highlighters are also really good. They have like a good standout products, I would say. If you really want to invest in like good drugstore makeup, I think Wet n Wild has beautiful makeup. Even their tinted hydrator, that is amazing. Yeah, I mean, I have a lot of favorites from Wet n Wild and I absolutely love that brand. Let's move on to Tower 28. Tower 28 is having a 20% off starting from 26th going up till 29th. My standout products from Tower 28 is undoubtedly their cream blushes and their lip glosses. Oh my god, my kids are running across the house. I'm sorry if you can hear that. Okay, so their cream blushes, I actually have three with me. Let me get it. This is, open it, Smithy, open it. So these are their Beach Please cream blushes. And let me tell you the shades. This is Golden Hour, which is more of the orangey shade. This is Magic Hour, which is more of a pinky nude shade. And this is Power Hour, which is more of like that burnt mulberry shade. I absolutely love these cream blushes. Such a beautiful formula. I actually have Magic Hour on my cheeks today. Love it, absolutely love it. And these are their lip glosses that I would highly recommend you guys to check it out. This, the pink one is called Coconut, and this one, the brown nudie one, is Cashew. This looks like such a beautiful jelly lip gloss. Your lips look so full after you apply this. I would highly recommend this. Now let's talk about the Ulta sale and Sephora sale that are running. Ulta would start their Black Friday sale starting from November 20th, 8 p.m. Central Time, online, and on the next day it will follow in store. Out of the list that I saw, there's a lot of Clinique and Essence for their Black Friday sale. For Essence, I mean, their primers are amazing, their highlighters are amazing, their mascaras are absolutely stunning, their foundation is absolutely gorgeous. Those are like my standard product from Essence, I would say. Now let's move on to Sephora. They don't have like much products, but they are having some of the great products, I would say. One is Huda Beauty's Mercury Retrograde Palette, out of which one of it is Huda Beauty. Okay, calm down, breathe. Okay, from the Sephora's Black Friday deal, one of it, which is Huda Beauty's Mercury Retrograde Palette. The second one is Too Faced Teddy Bear Palette. And then they also have Clinique's Take the Day Off Makeup Remover and Lancome's Mon Cher Big Mascara. These are like my top four products from their sale that I would highly recommend. All of these are for 50% off. I have my eyes on all these four products that I'm telling you. I can still let go of the Too Faced Teddy Bear palette just because I have my Corderosa palette from Sigma and the color story is very, very similar. but I have my eyes on Huda Beauty's Mercury Retrograde palette. Monchore Big Mascara is like one of my favorites, which I have like run through already. So I was definitely looking to repurchase it. If I can get it on a sale, then why not? And Clinique Take the Day Off makeup remover. It's like an on and off product. I use a lot of Garnier Micellar Water. That works beautifully, and that's like a drugstore product. So yeah, I'm not like running off to buy the Clinique one, but if I can get it on a discount, then why not? So those are like my top brands for Black Friday sale that I at least know of. Keep it in mind, there'll be sales coming on and off all throughout the year. So I'm not the one who's saying, go ahead, purchase it. But if you had your eyes on some of the products and some of the brands to check it out, this is like a great time to purchase it. So that's all for today, guys. I really hope that you guys enjoyed this video. If you did like it, do give it a thumbs up and also subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. And ring that notification bell so that you're notified every time that I post next. I generally upload 3 videos every single week, every Tuesdays, Thursdays and Saturdays at 9 a.m. Eastern Standard Time. Until next time, I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye!